The planning has already started for Australian Open Tennis Tournament scheduled for next year in January. The tournament will be held with less people and safety for players. CEO of Tennis Australia Craig Tilley is paying special attention on how American and French Open authorities are holding their tennis tournaments. Tilley said limited spectators will be allowed by keeping social distancing in mind. Foreign players will have to go in for quarantine after reaching Australia. Bureau Report, Goa 365.